Recently, I switched to the Logitech's Master MX3S from Razer's Orchid V2, which started having scrolling issues and lacked proper Mac support. Synapse 3, which is needed to set up the mouse, is still not available on the Mac, which is shameful, Razer. But this video is not shitting on Razer, this video is shitting on Logitech. The Master MX3S is raved about. There are two versions, normal one and a Mac variant, which is actually kind of weird. The mice are exactly the same. The difference is that if you buy the Mac version, you'll get a USB-C to USB-C cable instead of the USB-C to USB-A, and also you won't get a Logi Bolt receiver, which is weird because you might need it if you start having Bluetooth issues. Mac version is a lie and nobody should buy it, even if you have a Mac. Logitech says it's optimized for Mac, but so is the other one, and they could never provide specifics on those optimizations. You know why? Because they don't exist. The mouse's features are fantastic though. You can customize actions depending on the app, and you can even move between desktops or activate mission control by binding one of the buttons to gestures, and it works really well. It's actually really neat. And here's where everything goes to shit. The firmware update doesn't work. Logi Options Plus recognizes the mouse, but the firmware update tool doesn't. It's been a known issue for a year, and Logitech hasn't fixed it. Some Reddit users report that the latest firmware is 22.1.6, and it's not like they found a way to update their mouse. New firmware came pre-installed since they bought the mouse somewhat recently, and those users still have the same updating issue. Despite recent Logi Options Plus updates, the mouse's firmware remained the same, even though some Logitech's representatives on Reddit said that when you update the app, the mouse will update automatically. Seems like just another lie. I didn't have any issues yet that require the update, thankfully, but that doesn't make it okay. I want to have the latest firmware on my mouse. And if the latest firmware is already installed for it, I want the Logi Options Plus to tell me exactly that. So don't buy this mouse until they fix it. They don't deserve your money.